Hello everyone, welcome to the Story Sessions by Nindo Club. And today, the story that I'm going to tell you and share with you has a very, very special meaning. Why? Because it deals with the power of imagination. You know, we all imagine so many things. Like we imagine कि जब हमारा बर्थडे होगा तो हम ये करेंगे, जब मैं सुबह उठूंगी तो ये पहनूंगी, जब मैं किसी पार्टी में जाऊंगी तो ये करूंगी. सो वी ऑल इमेजिन अ लॉट ऑफ थिंग्स. ओके, अपने माइंड में हम बहुत चीज़ें इमेजिन करते हैं. सो टुडे द नेम ऑफ माय स्टोरी बुक इज द पावर ऑफ हेनरीज इमेजिनेशन. ओके, सो द स्टोरी, दिस इज द कवर पेज ऑफ द स्टोरी बुक एंड दिस इज द बैक पेज. Fine. And this story is written by Sky Byrne, and the illustrator who makes all the wonderful drawings, his name is Nick George. Okay, so shall we start the story? Okay, so this is a boy and his name is Henry. Fine. So Henry has a small rabbit and the name of that rabbit is Raspberry. Okay, the name of the rabbit is Raspberry. So, you know, why do you used to call him Raspberry? Because he was white and his floppy silver ears and a red nose just looked like Raspberry. So, whenever Henry used to see his rabbit Raspberry, he used to, remember Raspberries. Usko hamesha se Raspberries ki yaad aati thi. So, usne uska kya name rakh diya? Raspberry. Fine. So, Henry and Raspberry had been together a very, very long time. Bahut time se Henry aur Raspberry hamesha saath rehte the. 5 years, 3 months, 11 and a half days to be exact. And Raspberry kisne diya tha? Grandpa had given Raspberry to Henry. Kab? Jab Henry born hua tha. Henry ke birthday pe, Henry ke birthday pe. ग्रैंडपा ने हेनरी को क्या दिया था? एक रैबिट गिफ्ट किया था जिसका नेम था रेस्पेरी. ओके, सो एवरीवन कुड सी दैट हेनरी लव्ड रेस्पेरी अ लॉट. बहुत ज़्यादा लव करता था वो रेस्पेरी को. ऑल द टाइम दे वर सीन टुगेदर. ओके, सो वन मॉर्निंग व्हाट हैपेंड, हेनरी डिसाइडेड टू टेक रेस्पेरी टू अ वेजी पाथ टू टीच हिम हाउ टू डिग कैरेट्स. As we all know, rabbits को carrots बहुत अच्छी लगती हैं. तो Henry ने सोचा कि I will take Raspberry to a path, to a farm where he can dig carrots for himself and I will teach him. Okay, so Henry ने जब Raspberry को ढूंढने की कोशिश की, because Raspberry was lost, he was not there, so he tried, finding Raspberry in all the places जहाँ पर उसको लगता था कि Raspberry छुप सकता था और कहीं पे रह सकता था. सो ही लुक्ड अंडरनीथ ग्रैंडपा, ऑन द टॉप ऑफ द लैम्प, इन द पिलो केसेस, एंड ही वाजंट एनीवेयर. ही हैड पुट ऑल द बेडरूम अपसाइड डाउन, सब चीज़ें इधर उधर कर दी थी. एवरीथिंग वाज हियर एंड देयर, बट ही कुड नॉट फाइंड Raspberry. Now Henry started feeling worried. What to do? Where has Raspberry gone? He called his mama papa and he said, "Mama papa, please look for Raspberry. I cannot find him." So they all started looking underneath the sofa, the chairs. They had taken out each and everything of the house to look for Raspberry, but they could not find him. Okay, and tears started sliding down the cheeks of Henry, and he went to Grandpa and he said, "Grandpa, Grandpa, I've lost my Raspberry. I don't know where is he. Please help me out." Now Grandpa was reading one of his favorite books. Okay, and he said to Henry, "Don't worry, Henry, if you're not able to find him, then you can imagine that he's with you. Just imagine and see, feel that Raspberry is with you." Okay, now Henry was like, "I have to imagine." So Grandpa said, "Yes, it's very simple. You can imagine that Raspberry is with you. He is playing with you. He's every time he's with you, and you can feel he is with you." Okay, So now grandpa again started reading his book. He was fine. He just said, imagine he's with you, and he started reading his book. And then what happened? Henry started thinking about that advice, and he started to imagine. Okay, he was there in the tree where Raspberry and he used to be together, and they started imagining as if he is with Raspberry. What is the first thing he imagined? See, when Mama used to call him for lunch, jab Mama ne lunch ke liye bulaya Henry ko, so what did he imagine? Henry imagined that he and Raspberry are climbing the mountains, and there is a terrible storm there, and Raspberry or Henry dono, they are eating a can of beans. Okay, so this is what was his first imagination. Jab uski mama ne usko lunch ke liye bulaya, he thought he is in a terrible storm in a cave, and wahan pe wo Raspberry ke saath beans kha raha hai. This must have been served by his mother, but he's imagining he's somewhere else with Raspberry and eating those beans. Okay, now, jab uske papa ne usko bahar play karne bhej diya, outside to play, then he imagined as if he is with Henry on a ship full of pirates and so many jewels. Usne imagine kiya ki wo Raspberry ke saath hai, and there's so many treasures there, and he is steering a cargo ship. Okay, so this was his second imagination. See the power of imagination. Hum jo sochte hain, hame lagta hai wahi hoga, aur wahi lagta hai ho bhi raha hai. Yes. So now, when it was dinner time, so he imagined that he and Raspberry are like astronauts, and they both are counting stars in the universe. Okay, so everywhere he was feeling like Raspberry was with him, and they are having a very, very good time, and he never felt like he missed him. Okay, at bedtime, he thought he was silently hugging Raspberry, and they are in a forest and they're looking for a dragon. So end mein usne ek aur imagination kari ki wo Raspberry ke saath ek forest mein hai, and they're looking for a dragon. Yes, and they both are hunting for a dragon. And then he slept on his bed and he started imagining like Raspberry is in his arms and they are cuddling and sleeping together. And now what happened one day, do you want to know? Later that night, a postman aya, and he gave a rabbit to grandpa. And he said, I wouldn't have recognized him, but his silver ears and his white body and red nose, same like Raspberry, made him recognize that this is your Henry's Raspberry. So, what happened? Grandpa had taken Raspberry from the postman. This was the real Raspberry, not the imagination. And he had put it back in Henry's bed. And imagine, when Henry woke up the next day, he never felt Henry was not there. Raspberry was not there. He always felt that he and Henry were together. See, he was never lost. He was always found. So, this is the power of imagination. Agar koi cheez hamare paas nahi bhi hai, we can imagine it is with us and we can feel it is with us. So now, I am sending you some pictures and you have to complete them with your imagination, and you have to send ma'am an audio note telling ma'am how you imagined that thing and what you imagined. Fine. Okay. See you in the next class. Bye-bye.